negative. It's just a shallow place. Because, I think the most kind of negative and tragic and hilarious at the same time example is a young lady by the name of Heidi Montag from MTV2 hit series The Hills. Are you familiar with that?
Woo!
Yeah, shite, isn't it? Anyway, I mean, this is a young woman who was undeniably physically beautiful to begin with, and has gone and spent hundreds of thousands of pounds on plastic surgery to make herself more beautiful. More beauty! Give me more beauty, more! And the irony of it is now that she's fucking hideous. She looks like she was to sit out in the sun too long, she looked like a turd that someone stepped in. Fucking hell. Anyway, but it's not just that, politics gets me down, I don't like that. I mean, I get more and more involved in politics as the days go on, to be honest, which basically means I sit in front of the TV and shout wanker out of the telly every day. Fuck off, Cameron, you prick! But, I can come to terms with Cameron. I can, because he's got like a night that you didn't really want to go on. You have 10 pints, you're staggering at 4 in the morning, steaming. You know you're going to feel like shit the next day. So give him. But Clay, that fucking weasel, what's his problem? He's like the bad kebab at the end of the night, looks so appetizing at the time, it's left your arse in tatters, you shit at the wall for 3 days. I should have got cheesy chips. I don't always have fucking cheesy chips. I know they're boring, but they're anything like this. In light of news, Thatcher's nearly dead. Been a fucking Maggie bashing. I can't mind that. I'll deal with that. I'd like to ask a question now, if that's okay. And that question is, who the fuck is Stephen Hawking? Because I keep hearing all these lovely jokes, hilarious jokes about Stephen Hawking's this, Stephen Hawking's that, so much so that I actually googled Stephen Hawking's to see if there's actually a similarly affected man. But there isn't. So what does that mean? People making Stephen Hawking's jokes are fucking morons, right? You know, I guess some people don't like making jokes about Maggie McCann or Wayne Rodney, couldn't I? You wouldn't laugh though, would you? And why is that? Because you wouldn't know who the fuck was talking about. I'll give you an example now, right, just to prove my point. Wayne Rodney walks into a bar. And the barman says to him, "You were particularly poor in the World Cup, Wayne." To which he replies, "I don't know what the fuck you're on about, mate. I'm Wayne Rodney. Not Wayne Rodney."